Come on, kids. Come on, treat time. Hello, sweet.
The yard next to Sheila's house is home to their oldest residents. They've been with Sheila for 2 years now and have become part of the family.
Now, how about you, lazy bones? Come on, get up.
I got my first Joey 11 years ago. Since I started with the kangaroos, I've probably cared for at least 50 of my own that I've raised from little orphans.
Every roo is a definite individual. Each has a different face and different markings.
This is Sweet Pea, and we got her almost 2 years ago. She was a little pink baby we got out of a mum's pouch on the road that had been killed. And she was, 575 grams, Cheryl?
Maybe lighter, I
thought. Yeah, and they didn't give her much hope, but she's done well.
No
fur. She's done very well, yeah, no fur.
I remember you coming out of the pouch with her, and all you could see was the tail. That's how small she was, just the width of your hand.
Then we've got three others here. Dash. Dash was an orphan. She was found just by herself. We don't know what happened to her mom. Holly, her mother was hit by a car and had a broken back. And she had Holly in the pouch. Come on over here, Dash.
Come on over here.
See, Sweet Pea's a bit of a piggy. She'll try and stick her face in both dishes. And she's the matriarch. Watch Sweet Pea bop her. There we go. Smack her.
Kissing.
That's what we look for, is see that they're doing roo things, digging holes for their hips like they do, and, you know, eating bark and laying in the sun when it's appropriate, and being afraid when they hear different and strange noises and strange people. And as you can see, they're pretty cool. They're doing roo stuff.